School. Thank you guys for attending the last assembly. Before we get started, if you guys can stay standing and take your hats off. And welcome the Madrigals out to the stage to perform and sing our national anthem.
Hey guys, you want to hear a joke? What's a boomerang that doesn't come back? A stick. Now let's welcome our band and cheer in leading us in the school song.
Come on. this year has definitely been one for the books. We wouldn't have been able to accomplish it without our teachers.
We have a couple of teachers leaving this year. Maria, Miss Howard, Mr. Koch, Mr. Perrone, Mr. Muller, Miss Parks, Mr. Pritchard, and Miss Taft Johnson. Thank you for all you have done here at Kearns High, and we wish you nothing but the best on your next adventure.
Along with our teachers, we have three teachers that have been here for what seems like decades. Mr. Hancock, Mr. Hansen, and Mr. Williams will be retiring this year. Next up is a video put together to recognize them and their time here at Kearns. Let's give it up for these three gentlemen.
Van in a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name and a star. Now look at where we at, still growing up, still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I'd become. Couldn't wait to get older, couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those middle days.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe.
Thank you.
guys want to hear a joke? Well, that sucks. I don't have one. Psych!
Not yet.
Good.
Why was 6 afraid of 7?
Why?
Because he's a registered sex offender.
Next up. Next up, we have Dansko with an amazing end of year performance. Let's give them a huge round of applause for their constant hard work and dedication throughout the year.
Okay, so tonight we have Senior Sunset. It's at 7:45 p.m. on the football field. Seniors, please wear white and something you don't mind getting dirty. It's for seniors only.
Class of 2025 has been led by a great group of people. Your freshman class officers put together an end-of-year skit. Hope you enjoy it.
No, last time I checked, it was dressing up as our favorite restaurant mascot.
No, we were doing the summer pageant.
No, we were doing Pixar characters.
Oh my.
Oh.
Hey, Cougars! Next up, we will have our Pride Ambassadors and Padilla. Padilla coordinates with PBIS and the Pride Ambassadors. Let's welcome her to the stage. Real fast, you guys want to hear another joke? Okay, ready? Knock, knock. Tank. You're welcome.
Padilla. Next year I'll be running the Pride Ambassador class, and today I chose five people to help me out today. Can you come up now, please? Can you guys come up over here? Thank you. We got some administrators still getting ready and whatnot, but they're working on it. I need two more. I got two more. Over here, come this way for me. Great. Or over there. It's fine, too. Nice. 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 Great. All right, really fast. So I do want to thank you guys so much for using your Pride tickets and going to the Pride store. If you still have Pride tickets, please, please, please use them next year at the Pride store. Do not throw them away. These are all names that were chosen from people that go to the Pride store, and they will only buy them if you cheer really loud. Thank you. So give me 1 second.
Girls water polo took first in state, while boys water polo took second place. Congrats to both teams. What a great way to represent Kearns High.
All right, and up next, we have a great group of young, amazing voices singing Can't Take My Eyes Off You. Let's give a warm welcome to Take Note. If any boys are interested in playing golf next fall, please see Bob Osberg in room 134 for more details.
Our sophomore class officers have put a great skit together to end this great year.
But first, you guys want to hear a joke? Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Bacon.
Bacon who?
Bacon, can I have a kiss?
Are you guys ready?
Yeah, I'm ready for vacation.
All right,
are you ready?
Yeah, I've been ready.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
We're going on a Cancun cruise, and this is so exciting, guys. It's the first trip of self. I hear snacks. Give me some of those. What? More!
Wait, before we go, do we have everything?
Yes!
Are you sure?
Yes!
Are you sure?
Yes! Yes. Asked right. A million times.
Yeah, we got everything.
Alright, fine. You know what we're missing?
What, Kang?
Some music.
This time, I'm telling you.
Stop touching me.
Maybe if you go out of my way, you wouldn't be hurt.
You get out of my way.
Get out of the car.
If you don't stop fighting, I'm gonna stop this car and take us back home.
Do it.
I dare you. Say it again.
All right, let's double check one more time. Do you have your sunglasses?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Hat?
Yeah.
Toothbrush?
Yeah.
Yep. Sunscreen?
Yeah.
Your suitcase?
Yeah.
Suitcase?
We're almost at the airport, and I don't know how to tell them that I forgot my suitcase.
Guys, I feel like we forgot something.
Billy!
Is this a good time to tell you guys that I also forgot my suitcase?
No, Savannah, it's not.
Meanwhile...
Have a great summer. Hey, y'all. Up next, we have a group that has impacted Kearns High with their spirit and with their enthusiasm. Let's make some noise for our Kearns High cheer team.
Thank you.
Senior ball was a blast. Thank you to everyone that attended. We hope you had an amazing time.
These hardworking individuals have contributed so much to the class of 2023. Here's an end of year video from your junior class officers.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe we didn't get caught this year.
Right around the corner, and volleyball season is starting up. There will be open gyms throughout all of summer, and tryouts will be on Monday, August 1st. For more details, please see Mr. Diaz in room 242 for further information.
This next group has one more act that they would like to share with you. Let's welcome out the Madrigals for one more time to sing All Star.
thank you, Matt, for an amazing performance once again. This next performing group is pretty obvious. Let me cut to the chase. Cha what? Want to hear a joke? Okay, why did the Eminem want to graduate high school? Because he wanted to be a smarty.
Thank you.
Tomorrow is graduation. It'll be held at the Maverick Center at 6 p.m. Seniors, please arrive no later than 5:30 p.m. There are no tickets for entry. Bring as many people as you would like. Okay, for one last time, we have the 2022 senior class skit and goodbye message from the officers.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. This is gonna be our last video for this year. We're going to be staying overnight
in the graphics room.
So we'll see you there.
Hey guys, so what should we do?
I don't know. We have all night.
Oh my god, look at these cool glasses.
Wait, where's Ella?
Later.
Guys, I don't have any snacks.
Someone please let us out. Water.
I have a little bit left if you want to.
Bray, why don't you say anything?
Jesus.
Constance, no.
There's nothing left.
Yeah, huh?
You guys know we can only go 3 days without water. Still can't move this cycle.
I can't die like this. I was supposed to go to Harvard in the fall.
10 years later.
Hey, why are you guys still doing here?
Just kidding, guys. We're not actually dead.
Thank you guys for watching our skit. It's been a pleasure serving the class of 2022 this year. Hope to see all your seniors tonight at Senior Sunset. Bye!
I'm back. Okay, so if any girls are interested in playing basketball next winter, please talk to Bob Osberg in room 134 before school ends today. And just one quick reminder, please still be respectful and keep it quiet in the audience. I know you guys are excited, but still be respectful.
All right, now, ProCo puts in a countless amount of hours with any piece of work they perform. Let's give them a huge welcome to the stage in presenting Revolting Children from Matilda.
Interested in playing for the girls' soccer team?
Come to summer workout starting June 6th on the track. Bring your tennis shoes, cleats, and lots of water.
Our student body historian, Taya Garcia, has put in many hours of work creating skits and videos. She made one last video for all of you today. Let's turn it over to the screen once again to see all the amazing memories she made this year.
Guys, it's gonna be a great year. I'm excited for Spear Week and the assembly. I really like the football games. You know, I really think homecoming's gonna be the best.
I think holiday week is gonna be the best week.
I'm excited for dress-ups.
Guys, I'm excited for the school dances, especially prom.
Personally, I'm excited.
What culture?
Be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. Always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy, but so much pain. And it's so hard. In my heart forever.
hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. The only way you can know, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say,
oh, from the tallest building in Tokyo. Long way from them hallways. It was O's and O's. They counted always. Real fat all day. Now, baby, we can parlay. Oh, baby, we can party. She read books, especially about red rooms and tie-ups. I got her hooked. Cause she see me in a suit with a red tie tied up. It's nice to meet you, but time is money. Only difference is I own it. Now let's stop time and enjoy this moment.
One day, while my light is glowing, I'll be in my castle golden. But until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment. Whoa, I just wanna feel this moment.
I mean billions, I'm a genius, I mean brilliance. The streets will school them and made them slicker than slick with the ruler. I've lost a lot and learned a lot, but I'm still undefeated like Sula. I'm far from cheap, I break down companies with all my peeps. Maybe we can travel the world and I can give you and all you can see. Time is money, only difference is I own it. Like a stopwatch, let's stop time and enjoy this moment, darling.
One day, one more day.
Before we end, do you guys want to hear one last joke? Okay, I had this one saved for holiday week and then I never said it. So this is a holiday one. But it is, how did the ornament get addicted to Christmas? How? He was hooked on trees his whole life.
Thank you for this amazing year, Cougars. When released, you'll be able to go get your yearbook in Ms. Suarez's room 207. The rest of the day is yours for signing.
Hey, no, hold on, stay seated.
Thank you.
I still have a few things to say.
Kona Ice will be in the parking lot for the remainder of the day. Stop by to get something, and don't forget to say thank you.
Once again, thank you guys for letting us serve you. Have a fun and safe summer. Lunch will be served in the cafeteria. And for the last time, you are now all excused the signing day.